Hey boys, welcome to episode 3 of HT Team Season 2. So, my upload schedule is hopefully going to be every other day, but with hockey and stuff, you cannot count me on that, but I will try my hardest to do that. So, every other day, so upload, not upload the next day, sleep, upload the next day, okay? It hopefully would be that, and also, give this a like. If you thought the last episode was interesting, or if you freaking, I don't know what I'm saying anymore, just give it a like, come on, people. Now, let's just see how many likes we can get, that'd be sweet. Oh, sorry about that. But, I always love when you guys show the support and stuff, and start commenting, too. I love it when you guys are just active with me, it's really sweet, so. I'm actually gonna log on right now after all that stuff went down last episode, so. I'm sorry, but alright, so we're not raidable anymore. Well, we are. I'm gonna let it regen for a bit until we're like, I don't know, I'm just gonna let it go up. So I will be back in a second. Alright, so our DTR has regened a bit, and apparently BMAX has gotten goodies, and he's helped us out, and apparently some people defended our base. Let's see. So I ever tried to save your base, but died by the people. I have revamped my base, and you and Nike can stay in my base if you want.
Oh, look, there's a kid behind us. He said he messaged me, hockey player. He's like, I'm teaming with me in here. Also, you can borrow an enchanter. You got one, fam. Thanks.
Honestly, I don't know if we even lost anything.
I just the base. That's it.
There's literally nothing wrong with it. There's like 4 fucking glass missing and like 10 wood.
They took our hoppers. There's a kid right here.
Oh yeah, and they freaking took our full enchanter. That sucks. They left the enchant table though.
Is this guy true? I'm scared he's gonna jump us. Cameron, don't.
Hello, folks.
His faction is called We In Here, BB.
Is it?
Yeah. I'm probably gonna go mining, actually.
Well, I guess I'm gonna have to reorganize everything, guys. And, I don't know, we lost, like...
our farms and shit? Like, come on.
Oh,
like,
did we? Let's see. Oh.
They did get fucked.
Oh, it's not... no, there's nothing even wrong with them, but... did we lose potatoes? Hopefully not.
Well, they gave me some. He went to his factory and gave me some. Wait, no, he didn't... yeah, he gave us some.
Oh,
we got our leading.
We lost sugar... oh, no, we did not. Alright, good.
He gave us that, too.
Yeah, we got all of our lootings. We're going to need some more leather because we're going to make a new enchanter. I lost all the pots I had on me. We lost all the pots in the chest, so...
not sure.
I don't know. It's whatever. I mean, it added some new stuff to the series, I guess. Some adrenaline-rushing PvP action. Actually, it wasn't, but... alright, well, I guess we'll get to work, and I'll be right back. All right, so this guy said he's gonna bring over some goodies. So let's see what he. Oh! Kid, kill yourself. Give me that. Honestly, don't be afraid.
Turn around. No.
What the heck?
He gave you a full set.
What? Any fish V a silk? 3D box. God boots. Full renamed God set. Another looting. 22 GP. 24 glowstone. 4 slime balls.
He has no armor on.
What a sad. Thank you, mom. Get my steak. Thank you.
Lord.
What the hell? This kid just threw me so much shit. What the fuck? He just threw me 1, 2, 3, 4,
oh
5,
God.
6 sharp 3
oh
swords.
God.
Fish 4,
oh
silk
God.
1, break 3. Now fish 4.
Oh
32
you're
GP. Power 4, flame 1, and break 3. Holy hell.
I dropped him chicken.
Mom. Thank you.
Yo. No,
right,
tell him to come here.
You,
no, tell him to take
thank
a screen
you.
With his armor on so he can get another set.
No, you're queer.
Don't you want 2 sets?
He said, can I tell you something?
Say what? Here, I'm scared he's gonna curb me out, but whatever. I'm taking a screen with him, boys. Let's go. With my wooden sword, you know.
Shut up, you dog boy.
I'm pretty rich.
He's saying something. Right. Hold on, guys. Let's see what he's saying. I don't know what he's gonna say. I mean, what could he tell me?
Damn,
I was
going
to kill
stuff.
Myself, and I found your. Oh my god.
What? He's joking.
And I found your video and it made me not want to.
He's joking.
It made me happy.
Cameron is joking.
Holy shit.
He's joking.
Dude, if you actually mean that, I don't know what to say. Like, that's crazy.
Look at his skin, dude. His skin's even hotter, dude. Like, look at him. He gave me chicken.
I don't know what to say, but I'm sorry, dude, that that happened in your life, and I'm happy that I got you through it, I guess you could say. So, yeah. Okay, so we got some good picks from those guys that donated. So right now I'm about to go mining because the border also did expand. So as you saw, Roshi Runs died, which is unfortunate. And then apparently those guys are teamed up. I don't know. They're sketchy individuals, honestly. Oh, we found a KRC. But sorry for like all the mining. I think you guys enjoy it when I just talk. So I think you guys. Yeah, I don't know. Tell me in the comments, of course. But I'm just gonna go mining and show you when I get diamonds and stuff. So yes. Okay, so I found my first vein of diamonds right here. I don't have, like, this pick is, like, it takes a lot of levels to repair. So, like, I usually do repair mining, so I bring an anvil and repair. So, I'm only going to be able to do it, only going to be able to mine for a little bit, but that's alright. So, first vein, what do we got? Alright, a 4 vein, what do we got out of it? 9, I'll take it, and there's some over here also. Let's see what we got, please be, like, a 10. Psych, not a 10, it's a 3, alright, that's, like, 15 diamonds, alright. Out of 4, 5, 6, 7 veins, or 7, we got 15, which is pretty good. So I'm going to keep going. All right, we got an anvil. Let's see. What the fuck? What the hell? What the fuck? Seriously. Oh, yeah, I think I saw this on a video. What? Why can't you place anvils? What? What the hell, Rip? Hold on. Apparently, you need 8 hours playtime to be able to place it down. Playtime, 7 hours, 18 minutes. I got 40 minutes for. I don't know if this kid's bullshitting me, but like. I don't know. So, I got like 40 so minutes to place it, I guess. Alright, I don't know. I guess I'll just wait and then. I don't know what I'll do, but yeah, GG. Alright, so we ran into a little ravine here, and this is going to be the last thing I'm going to do, even if there isn't that many goodies. I'll just throw that garbage out. Please be an 8 patch. 4, I'll take it. Well, I was at 2 stacks, and I've only literally been mining for like 10 minutes or so, like, shit. Oh, damn, there's a mine shaft? Oh, no, there's not. Rip. Rip. Do you need brewing stands? Kinda. Not really. I have like 10, but I mean, anything helps. Alright, well, I'm gonna have home. So here's the final goodies of the mining trip. We've got a couple stacks of iron. We got some diamonds. We got some of this. Tons of gold, which is really helpful. And yeah, great mining trip. So I'm gonna head home. And oh yeah, 41 block of coal. That's actually really helpful too. And I'll see what we got in donations, if we got any. Let's take a look, see. Ooh, I'll take that off your hands. Some pods, alright, sweet. And 2 iron block, awesome. I'm gonna bank all these goodies and I will be back. Alright, so here's the valuables chest after all the donations and all the mining so far today. So. Yeah, we got all this. Honestly, it's like a good amount of diamonds. I mean, obviously, I can use some more, but I've only mined twice. And, like, the one time I mined, it was for, like, 2 Woo! Boys! Let's go! Honestly, let's fucking go, boys. We're about to get some cowies. Oh, sorry, that's just a bay. Of many, as they do. Oh, there's another one. Oh, what the? Someone come claim this quick. Live here. Sweet. Alright. Let's go, boy. Let's go, boy. I'm so bad at that. Come on, boy. Let's go. Do they not? Are you serious? They don't like wheat? Can you push them? Dude, I love it. It looks like a little town over here. It's fucking so sweet. I don't know. I just like it. Hey, look. People are making... Oh, that's actually cool. These two guys made... They all made paths to each other with freaking roses. Honestly, this is sweet. I just love when people... Come live by me. Come on. It's fun. Even though I'm far out, like, it's still... it's fun. All right, I'm gonna try and get these cows. I don't know if it's gonna happen, but I'm gonna give it a go. Alright, so the cows will not get attracted to the freaking wheat. So this is what we gotta do. You know, we got some cows. There we go. Get in there. Sweet. So, then you just do one of those. Boom, boom. And we are good. So, what else did I need to do? I don't know what I needed to do. I can try and breed these suckers now. That's actually so good though. Not we literally all we don't or all we need. Sorry if the sound's too loud. It seems pretty loud. All we need is a spawner, and that's it. And we're pretty much set. Breeding is still uncool. I don't know how breeding works. I don't know. It's kind of dumb. I don't know. But what I'm gonna do also is do one of these because. If someone gets into my base, I want to be able to have them not kill my cows. Tomorrow, 3 p.m. EST. Around there. There. Okay. So, is this enough? 8 is. So, we got boom, boom, boom. And can we put it like this? No, we cannot. Actually, can we? Let's see. Nope. Gotta put it like that. Oh, what the? Actually, no, let's just do one of these. Let's get this axe out right here. Go like this, go like this. And then break this puppy right there. Boom, boom. Then do that. And then do that. So I can actually get out. Oh, so I still can't get out. I can, though, but I just don't want to. Gotta put up there. There we go. I mean, either way, it's the same thing. But now if someone gets in my base, they cannot fool around with my cows and fuck them up. So that's good. That's a little tip for you guys. You know, say like some randy, you know, gets in, you know, when you're just out doing whatever. And then you're like, wow, you come back and you have no freaking cows and you cut yourself because those are the hardest thing to get in the freaking Minecraft PvP game. Yeah, but really, I'm pretty much 100% set up. Like, I need to build a melon farm, actually. I should do that soon. But, I was going to freaking, what's it called? I was going to expand the farms, but I really don't even need to. I mean, they grow so quickly. Like, it's, maybe the sugarcane farm needs a little bit of an expansion, but that's about it. I'm going to make a little melon farm, and I'll be back in a second. All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Let's
go, boy. Let's go, boy. PvP. I'm sorry, Ost. Like, I'm sorry. Like, I'm literally sorry. Like, I'm not kidding. I'm sorry.
Okay, I can't get 1.0 SP3, dummy.
Do it.
Oh, okay, now. Hey, okay, fight him, fight him. I'm not, I don't have pots on me. I'm not doing this.
I swear, if you die, you should kill
yourself. I'm not gonna drop. I'm too. Come on, Cameron. You got this.
Oh, I'm inside. It's like, I'm there. Savage.
I'm just running and hitting him. You have to get him, Cam. He chucked it. He didn't have a base.
I had a horrible pearl.
Drop me a pearl. I can fuck him up. Alright, I'm gonna pick it up.
You have no pots, though.
Fuck, you didn't drop
him. Literally 2k away, though. I'm scared. I feel like such a cunt.
Drop me a pearl. I can fuck him up. We can drop him.
No, you're so loud.
You're loud.
Holy shit, you literally scream.
Oh.
He just splashed no reef for no reason.
Oh, lag.
Oh, you're catching up. Oh, 1.7. No, oh. Don't die.
I'm good. Keep him off.
Oh, he missed his spot. He missed his spot.
Alright. I'm gonna go to. Oh. He's messaging me. Why?
He has nowhere to run. Like, where is he gonna run?
I don't know.
If he was smart, he would jump into some random person's safe room or trap. With kids online, so I don't get the kill. But.
Yeah, that's a ghetto pearl.
Honestly, I'm about right to off. Die. It's like, oh, he bro. Turned. What a god.
I don't know. I'm scared that he might just.
I have no pearls left, dude.
I'm scared he might turn on me, though. That's why I don't want to go right behind him.
Oh! Let's go.
How do you... Sharp 3, 10 pearls. Sharp 3, 10 pearls.
Give me those, please.
Here, this set's smashed. His helmet ball.
Alright, Ost, I'm honestly extremely sorry. Like, I just wanted some PvP. Like, really, I literally am sorry. But you said you don't have a faction, so you have nothing to live for. So, I mean, it was... You donated to the cause, alright? So, thank you, Osa. Big shout out to you, even though I'm a dick for killing you, but it was still some fun. I know you had some fun. It's like you probably didn't, but alright, thank you. Okay, so right now, what's going on is we have this TY Plays YouTube guy in here. His name's Kimps, I think, or what? I don't know. But he's making us auto brewers. He's like a good friend of B-Max's. Or an auto brewer, I don't know, but because we're just too much of Dumbos to make it. So he's going to make us one or two, I don't know. But, and then he's going to go and live off by himself. So, we live off next to us, and we're going to support him in his ways. And look at this, BMAX got tons of donations when I was gone. And he went mining, so I have more D-Box, but tons of pros, I have a stack on me. And BMAX also has a set, and we got another set from that Ost guy. I'm sorry, Ost, I love you. And here's everything we got. So, I don't really remember, but I'm just going to say that because I don't want to be a mean guy. And we improved out here, you know, looks good and shit. And one safe room, but we have no string, so can't really do that. We got some new neighbors right there, and right here, and there's one right there also. Oh, is there two more? Oh no, this kid's base. But we got some goodies over here too. Oh, fuck. Right there. But, no, you cannot join yet, man. I'll give you a rank. My key. Alright, well, there's too many messages going on right now, so I gotta go, and yeah, GG, and yeah. Alright, so boys, we got. Hey! Okay, we got an honor brewer now, thanks to Kimps, or Ty YouTube, or whatever the fuck his name was.
Kimps PvP!
Yeah, Kimps PvPer, of course. So thank you for building this, that's great, even though we could have just looked up a video and built it. But we're too lazy for that, so thank you for doing it.
Show them our community. We're growing a community.
Oh, yeah, I'll show you. You know, if you guys live near us, make sure you connect your path, because that's what we're doing. So, yeah, make sure you do that.
No, those faggots, they just come around and Dean just killing everyone.
It's pretty funny. But, yeah, so we got, you know, paths going to everyone's base, you know. So if you see a little path like this, make sure to connect it, you know. It looks great. So over here, this guy's got to connect it. This guy, these are already connected because they're savages. Same with this and stuff. So, yeah, if you make a base, be sure to connect to the road system. And
I told this guy to do it.
Yeah. Alright, so this dog boy wants me to. Actually, he looks like a dog, honestly. Wants me to kill him, so GG.
Rip!
He said rip me. Oh, I got 100 smackers. Yeah. There we go. GG. Woo!
Do you have blocks on you?
No, he's shit though. He's so shit. He's panicking like hell. He's just spamming the ground with pots. I haven't PB'd all day, and I'm fucking going so try hard. What the fuck's going on? Yes, let's go! Oh, boy, let's go, boy. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Oh my god. What the fuck? Full brand new set.
I wasn't potting because I thought I pro blocked you and then I thought you had to pot again, so I wasn't potting.
Sound
boys, I'm so. Woo! Let's go. That was sick. The kid, like, these two kids were just fucking with me. I was teaming up with them, then I just hit him randomly. Like, I hit him twice just for, I don't know, I just did. And then they both came running at me, so I pearled. And then I went boom, and then boom, and one of them came in. Oh my god. Oh, I need to go kill this kid. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Did he leave? Oh no, he didn't. He's a fucking idiot. I don't think he has pearls. Oh yeah, he does. Oh, he's got pots and shit too. Oh god, this is about to be a fight. Let's fucking go, bud. Didn't need a double pot there, but that's whatever. I'm laggy. Maybe I shouldn't have a community because it lagged me. Fuck. Kind of getting dicked down. Well, I don't know. Not really. I don't know if he has that many pets. Actually, no, he does. For sure. Fuck, is he kiting? No. Fuck. Fuck, dude, I'm lagging like shit. I think I have something open in the background or something. Deep pro away? No, alright. Let's go, boys. Let's go. I think I need to turn my shit down, actually. Oh, yeah, that'll help. That'll help for sure. What's he doing here? Oh, that was close. So nervous. Dude, I wonder where his base is at. Fuck. He better not make me waste all these pots and then him be able to cut it. I will literally be pissed, dude. Fuck, that was a good probe by him. Well, I mean, it was a good probe by both, I guess you could say. Fuck. If he, like, just falls in a little one-by-one or something. I'm scared, though. He could have more online. I didn't see. Oh, I almost got pro-blocked by that bush. Boy. Oh, what the hell? He's actually playing this pretty smart because my timer's a little bit behind him. All right, now I'm caught up. Oh, I had a shit pro. Fuck, I had a really shit pro. Alright, he's respeeding too. Fuck, he's so far ahead. I don't know, I should just probably just stop because I'm kind of wasting pearls and shit. But... And if someone cuts me off, dude, I could be dead. I have like one speed left. Oh god, he's fighting me. His friend must be close or something. Fuck, what the hell? I gotta pro this way. Refill a little bit. Act like I'm getting ganked a little bit. Even though I kind of am getting ganked. Why refill flowers? No. Fuck, dude. This kid's pretty good, honestly. Gotta give him that. I'm so nervous, dude. Fuck! Fucking long grass, it's so brutal. My last row, dude. I'm so scared. If I die, I'm gonna cut. God. Oh, fuck. I'm so nervous right now. He's definitely low as fuck, dude. Did he really just reach? Oh, yeah. Boy. Come on, he's so low and I'm so low. I'm so, oh god, I thought those were his teammates. Dude, he better not have other people online. I'm honestly a little bit nervous. Like, if we run into someone, how far am I? Well, he just fake pearl, I think. Or he tried to. 900, I think that said. Well, he just looked like he went fast as shit. Dude, this is my first PvP of the day, so, like, I just beat a kid in the base, and then freaking am doing decent against this kid, so, I mean, I'll take it, honestly. I don't know. Come on, dude. Fuck your parkour up, please. Dude, his base is far as shit away from mine. He's running, like, further out. What the fuck? Dude, he might not have... Oh, no. Thought I was lagged out. I don't know if he has pearls, honestly. He might not. Fuck it, let's just try it. Let's go for a rip. Oh, he has no pearls. He has no pearls. Let's go. Come on. So close to being able to hit him. No! Are you kidding me? Please, God. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. He's about to kill me. Oh, my God. Oh, God. He's actually higher than me, I think. This is not good. Definitely his base, obviously. There's no way it's not. If it isn't, he's a fucking idiot, but obviously it is. Oh, no, I'm dead. My helm popped! Gosh damn it, dude. Honestly, okay, that was a good fight. You know, it was my first fight of the day. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I got a kill, and then I died, so it's whatever. I'll take it. I shouldn't have. Gosh, damn it. My helm poppied, but, that's fine. I mean, I don't know. It's all good, I guess. But, hope you guys enjoy. I don't know if this is going to be on the episode, but if it is, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. And give it a like for PvP action.